Matchstick pasting. Materials required: tea leaves, matchsticks, crayon, and glue. Begin by coloring the picture. Color the leaves and the grass green with the crayon. Then apply Fevicol or glue on a part of the picture where the matchsticks have to be pasted. Paste the matchsticks one by one on the glued part. Repeat with the other parts. Your matchstick pasting activity is ready.